Hello, my name is Heath, and if you didn't know that, get your act together. We could be just fine. I'll tell you what I want. What I really want to do is, today, talk to you about swing. And this is an ambitious thing, largely because it defies definition. So what I'm gonna need is some help staying on topic. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to future Heath who's gonna be editing this to make sure that I'm staying on topic. I don't know how this is gonna go. What is swing? Swing is a kink subculture wherein married couples pass off their partners to... Swing in music has three definitions. First, could be referring to the feel of music. Second, there is a technical thing that you're doing when you are swinging eighth notes or swinging 16th notes or swinging anything. And third, there's a genre of music that is swing music. These three definitions are absolutely connected, but not always all relevant. The third definition is gonna come in later. We're gonna deal with that later. The first definition is where we're gonna start. The second definition is where we're gonna start. When somebody says swing eighth notes, what it means is that eighth notes, which normally would all be even, you're gonna always extend the first one and shorten the second one. That means something that is written like this would be sung like this. Mary had a little lamb, Mary had a little lamb whose face was white as snow. That would be swinging the eighth notes. We're gonna deal with that later. Definition number one is the reason that I keep trying to not say anything. So we all know, I hope, by this point that I'm really obsessed with written music, and written music has a lot of pitfalls. You know, I've gone on being like, written music, it isn't music. It doesn't describe music effectively. Getting from written music to the thing that is music is often a challenge. The difficulty to define swing is tied to that reason. This is really a tough one. When you try and write down something that is swung, you can either say, every time you see eighth notes, they're gonna be sung like this. Or you just say, swing the eighths, or swing the sixteenths. Oh, there's a sort of old schooler way of writing down swing, which is actually to write dotted eighth note, sixteenth note. Dotted eighth note, sixteenth note normally means that you're dividing the beat into the four. But when you're writing swing, you're not usually saying, do things exactly like this. It is, in fact, you want to use the feel of swing and generally execute it sort of like that. Today's song, which is Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie, is really hard to do rhythmically perfect, because if we bring back this third definition, Gimme Gimme has been written down a la 20s era music, which means that my job in the attempt to sing this rhythmically perfect becomes very confusing, because in 20s era music, they are not consistent about the way that they write swung notes. That is literally all I'm trying to say here. So I'm gonna try and sing Thoroughly Modern Millie rhythmically perfect, when in fact there is no such thing as rhythm perfect, because swing. Okay.
A simple choice, nothing more. This or that, either or. Marry well, social world, businessman, clever girl. Or pin my future on a green glass love. What kind of life am I dreaming of? say, gimme, gimme.
And like try to define swing for yourself, because it is a bitch. I'm just gonna say that right now. Swing